So I'm on my way to a Flint Firebirds game, and I managed to convince, oh, Kaylin, I can't get you in there. I managed to convince everybody else to go with me. It was originally just going to be me. I invited my dad. Then my dad invited the kids. So, family trip, except for mom. She's working, so should be fun.
Number one. Oh, I know you got your score. Okay, there you go. You made it. All right. Hockey is
inside lane, missing exits, from glued to the pavement, between the lines, I'll keep my gaze straight ahead, as the last stop flies by, no more waiting for the gun to fire, no more walking through revolving doors.
Now in his 38th year behind the mic, how about
Run over here. Yep. Good? Big smile.
Perfect, thank you.
You're welcome. Enjoy the night, you guys.
Thank you.
Okay, hold tight. Hold tight.
What, baby?
Always red wings.
That's for sure.
Yeah, that's good.
You mean tonight,
Bob? Thank you very much.
There you go.
Get out of the way. This is the guy that keeps splitting.
just did.
Back from the Flint Firebirds game. I think we all had a great time, but I think she definitely had the best time.
Yeah.
For sure. But everybody else had a good time. Me and Mckean both got our jersey signed.
Wait. Good night.
So, yeah, we all had a great time.
I kind of lost my voice.
I gotta go reconfiscate my jersey.
What? I kind of lost my voice.
For a minute, I just thought I left it at the place.
Well, we had a good time. We will probably be going again, considering my dad won tickets, Kaylin won a t-shirt, and we did a whole bunch of other stuff.
Signatures!
Mickey Redmond. Catch you guys next time.